in a secluded corner, and their uniforms...
This is a tobago, I believe. I think it's made in France or something. It came in a normally aspirated engine, and then it also had a turbo charged engine. It wasn't really super fast, but it had respectable numbers. And here we are at Bradford County Airport, where they have very inexpensive fuel, apparently. This is, I guess, a Cessna, what, 310? Kind of like a Sky King airplane. What that is. That could be some sort of... source is a Mooney, there's an old 150, and there's a Stinson, a yellow one down there. Way down... Yeah, it's a Stinson. This focusing thing is not working too good.